Take out the turret! Use the rocket launcher! Come on, D! Let's get closer!
Hold this up.
Careful, man!
reload! Look! There's one of them in the building! Let's go check this way. It might lead us to the mortar. We're almost there. Hold on.
We're trying to. Hurry up!
Fire! Let's go!
Ah!
Hey guys, good to see you again.
Leo, Russell, nice work. We owe you one. We're heading out of the city to get to the enemy camp. You ready to show us the way? All right then, let's focus on getting the hell out of here. Provide cover fire for the APC. We have to get it through their defenses.
No!
They're overpowering us! We need to do something now!
Blow their fucking heads off!
Nice.
We're stuck, huh?
The first rule to make it on these streets is immediate utility. If you can't use something straight away, you leave it. You don't need the extra weight. But if it's something you know you're gonna need, you take it. You might not get a second chance. And that is something we are definitely gonna need. Give it a whirl.
Nice!
Back to work. I want a path cleared ASAP. We're sitting ducks out here. Come on, Russell. Clear the street. Can't wait forever.
We need to get the hell out of here. You want to give me the grab link? All right. Let's move.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's get him!
Take cover!
Shit! Another mortar! I can't move on with that thing firing!
The overpass is perfect cover!
I'm gonna throw him out of cover!
Take him out!
We need you two to take out that mortar. If it destroys the overpass, the APC will be exposed to its fire. We won't have much time.
On it. Let's move.
All right, let's give our boys some cover fire.